Kadar has been destroyed. The evil is banished. But at what price? My beloved Valor. Dead. Even if victory is ours, we have still lost everything. Tell me, you gods, how am I supposed to carry on?
Unfortunately, the backpack is full.
Hurry. Save my beloved Vilya from the demon's clutches. Find the dimension gate. Don't be afraid. I might be dead, cold as the earth where my bones are resting. But I am still Valor of Ancaria. Even now, I watch over the kingdom that requires your help once again. More now than ever before. Rescue my lady, Vilya. The future of Ancaria lies in her hands. Dark powers are scheming. A dimension gate leading to the upper world has been forged. Vilya's disappearance must have been something to do with this gate. You must discover more about the disgraceful deeds being committed here. Go now and find the gate.
I'm a seraphim, not a pack mule. I really cannot carry any more. You can rely on me. Clear up my backpack. No more room. No more room for this. Unfortunately, the backpack is full. Unfortunately, the backpack is full. laden. Them, not a pack mule. Thank you. I really cannot carry any more.
They call me Larenia, the Unlucky. You should find a glorb and take it to Yaradok in the village of the Haddock in order to receive his assistance. We don't see the like of you around here very often. You are obviously a stranger in this realm. I am sure that you have many questions, but this is not the time to answer them, and I am the wrong person to ask. The Haddock village is not far from here. Go and speak with Yaradok, their chieftain. He will assist you if you take him a glorb as a sign of your respect. The Haddock love these creatures, especially when they are well done. I already told you. Neither is this the right moment, nor am I the right Dorithian to answer your questions. Talk to Yaradok in the Haddock.
No more room for this. I can't carry anymore.
Gold is well spent with Larenia, the Unlucky.
Oh! meat for hungry haddock. Welcome to us, you are. Your destination, not here. Large gate in mind. Dark, cold, deep in mountain. Very deep. Gargadok knows more, knows a lot. Speak to Gargadok. He knows secret entrance, knows ways of demons. Go and leave Glob here.
I have to clear up my backpack. My goal can't be much further off now.
From Diaraduk you come? In the mines you must go. Gate in there, very deep. I know secret entrance. No danger, no guards. Want Gargaduk to come? Open gate for you? Good, good, come. This way. Secret entrance there.
Thank you.
What you want?
No more room. Unfortunately, the backpack is full. I am fully laden. Unfortunately, the backpack is full.
Please,
Duke is ready.
I'm a seraphim, not a pack mule. Time to do a clear out again.
here lives Skrak, the Subgari. Only when Skrak dead can you go through gate.
My armor is not equipped to deal with fire. I really cannot carry anymore. What am I going to do with that? My backpack. Even though I would like to, I just can't carry any more items. up my backpack. I'm a seraphim, not a pack mule. I really cannot carry any more. I am fully laden. Ha! Time to do a clear out again. Fully laden.
Yeah.
Seraphim, not a pack mule. Anymore. Laden. Like to, I just can't carry any more items.
I am free of this cage!
There is a second portal, much like the one you have just destroyed. Go and find it. Velia, thank the gods you are well. You must leave here at once. As long as you're in the underworld, Andukar will stop at nothing to get his claws back into you. You must go to the city of Purgatory and speak to the Darithian Ashanti. The journey is long and perilous, and I am unable to decide which is wiser. Should Velia go with you, or should she stay here under my protection, and only follow you to the gate once you have discovered its location? The decision is yours. Should the princess accompany you or not? Speak quickly. Time is of the essence.
Hooray! It is done! Skrak is dead, slain. Good for Haduk. Good for everyone. Yes, yes, good, good, good.
Much better. What can I do for you?
Nothing but...
You are blood to my your queen! Pray for forgiveness!
I'm a seraphim, not a pack mule. I can't carry anymore.
Time to die!
Unfortunately, the backpack is full.
Touch you and die!
What's up? Go on, then. Run! What's up? What can I do for you? Seraphim, not a pack mule. What can I do for you? I really cannot carry anymore. Henchmen of the evil ones in this region should give me a wide berth.
Perturk, my closest trustee is in the hands of Anducar's myrmidons. Go and rescue him before he reveals our rebellion to his torturers. Forgive me my abruptness, but time is of the essence. My name is Ashanti. I am the leader of the steadily growing resistance against Ancaria that has established itself in Purgatory. Unfortunately, Ancaria's soldiers have captured Prutuk, my faithful assistant, and he is being interrogated. Nobody is able to withstand this torture for long, and with every second that goes by, the danger increases that he might betray us. Go and rescue him before it is too late. Remember, Prutuk knows the way to the gate which you are seeking.
I can't even begin to use this item. trust in the gods. I have no reason to tempt the enemy in this region. To deal with fire.
Thank you.
even a seraphim has limits. What? You will fall just like your companion. No more room. Clear up my backpack. Unfortunately, the backpack is full. Seraphim has limits.
Revenge is mine.
I am fully laden. Time to do a clear out again. a seraphim, not a pack mule.
What can I do for you?
can't carry anymore. Anymore.